Hi, I'm David Tomaszewski, and I'm a director. Favorite place to shoot? Kew Gardens, because I've never shot there before. Because I've never done any documentary subject before, and I like trying new stuff, so... And also because I always love shooting home, which is London. Hard to pick one, but immediately in my mind, I'll say David Fincher. It's a French film. It's the French movie I've seen in cinema when I was a kid. And I've probably saw it like 60 times since. It's called The King and the Mockingbird. Window Licker, Aphex Twin, directed by Chris Cunningham. Quincy Jones. Wandering around London, just walking long walks in London. Just looking at the tear deck, watching Edric's framing and cinematography and filming these guys. That's the pure bliss. I wish it would be 180 seconds so we could show all the footage we shot. Like, we could do an 8-hour film with all the footage we have.